Hello and welcome to Tutorials Point. Today in social media marketing, we'll start with the introduction. What is social media marketing? How social media marketing works? A little history into social media marketing, so on and so forth. What is social media marketing in the first place? Process of driving traffic from social media sites. As simple as that. We all know Facebook, there is Twitter, there is LinkedIn, there is Instagram, and lot many other social media sites. And we create pages on the social media sites. We try to increase the awareness of our business. And from there, we drive traffic to our website. And if the customer like our services or our services or our solutions or products, they'll buy from it. It is basically driving traffic from social media to our site. That is precisely how social media marketing works. Interaction, communication, and engagement with the users. When you have created pages for your business on social media, either on Facebook or Twitter or LinkedIn or Instagram or any other social media site, the first and fundamental factor that we do is called as ICE. I-C-E. What is ICE? Interaction, communication, engagement. You interact, communicate, and engage with the users on social media. Listen to them, try to understand what they are looking for, and offer them a solution. That is interaction, communication, and engagement on social media. That is basically the gist of social media marketing. Increasing visibility and building brands. When you interact, communicate, and engage with social media users on social media platform, you are basically creating the visibility and the building the brands for your business. In a nutshell, this is what social media marketing is all about. Let us see a peep into history. How social media marketing or how social media has evolved. Earlier, we had some groups, forums, or bulletin boards. Those were say about maybe 20 years existed. The bulletin boards, the forums where people used to interact and exchange information. Then we had the net chat rooms. There are a lot many chat rooms available. Some of them are 6 degrees chat rooms. These chat rooms were actually a live chat between you and the users, where there are groups available, there are chat rooms available, you become a participant into that chat room and you actually engage with them either personally or professionally. Then we had some of the social media sites in true sense called Friendster, Hi5, and of course MySpace. They came in early 2000, between 2001, 2002, 2003. They were very, very popular. MySpace was very, very popular social media site. That is actually the first, a true sense, a complete social media site. This happened early 2000. Then we had the LinkedIn, Facebook, Twitter, and Pinterest came into existence somewhere around between 2004, 2005, 2006, 2007. And they are huge. They have reached somewhere else with billions and billions of people flocking onto the social media sites, interacting, communicating, engagement with personal or professional or businesses. Everybody are there on LinkedIn, Facebook, and of course Pinterest, Twitter. Then we have, with the advent of mobile, with the advent of the kind of traffic that mobile is driving, the kind of internet that you have on mobile, the smartphones, a lot many apps came into existence where you don't need to use a desktop or a laptop, but you can interact and communicate with the users on social media using your smartphone, wherein we have the WhatsApp, Instagram, and Snapchat. They have come into existence and they have become a right potential platforms where you can promote your business. And Instagram has become hugely successful, which is basically a photo sharing, a video sharing site, eventually turned out to be a big boon for businesses from all around the world, where they are leveraging these platforms to drive traffic to businesses, increase visibility, and build brands. And this is a bit a small peep into history of social media. Now let us see how social media works. Basically, you have created a website, you have the website available, you have completely optimized the website, and you actually create a Facebook page or a LinkedIn page or a Twitter page. When you optimize these pages, you are actually inviting users to your social media pages, and that is how you build the online network. You create a network of your users who are your targeted customers, who are your potential customers, and you try to build relationship with them. You try to explain what you want to do, how you want to do, what your business is all about, and you try to understand and listen to your social media users, and you build relationship with them and keep on increasing the visibility of your social media pages. That leads to listening more and more customers, listening to more and more leads. When you listen to more and more leads, you are actually in a much better position to engage with them, to drive home the point as far as your business is concerned. And this is how actually social media works. Some of the areas of excellence where you can leverage the social media platforms to increase business are the personal level, you can do the professional level, the businesses can be the branding, the advertising. All these activities can be used at a personal level, at a professional level, for businesses, for branding, and of course to do a lot of advertising, paid advertising on social media. In conclusion, what we have seen in this video is, what is social media marketing? A peep into history of the social media marketing, how social media marketing works, and the key concepts. Thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you again.